In our Commitment 2012 coverage, a look at the race for the 29th Assembly District. This is a map of the area that the district covers. It's a good chunk of ground from South Monterey County, around the bay, and then north to Santa Cruz into Santa Clara County. After one term in office, the current Assemblywoman, Linda Halderman, is not running for re-election. And running to replace her, Democrat Mark Stone and Republican Tom Walsh. Action News reporter Michelle Imperato sat down to talk with the candidates to talk about their plans.
Recent redistricting has forced the creation of a new 29th Assembly District here in California. Similar to the current 27th District, the new 29th is comprised of Boulder Creek, Felton, Scotts Valley, South San Jose, Santa Cruz, Prunedale, Marina, Monterey, and Carmel. Bill Monning currently represents the 27th District and is not seeking re-election in the Assembly. Voters cast their ballots in June in California's first ever top two primary election. 5th District Santa Cruz County Supervisor Democrat Mark Stone and businessman Republican Tom Walsh came out on top. Stone nailed down 54% of the vote.
When Bill Monning decided to run for the Senate, leaving an open seat, seemed like a pretty good opportunity for me to go to the state to continue working on a lot of the issues that I've been working on as a local elected.
Issues like health care, education, the environment, and a few others.
I think we still need to continue to make sure that we're not sending plastics into the ocean. There are a lot of challenges with watersheds and water runoff. Some major water issues in California, and I've been working on those here throughout the Monterey Bay area. I'm also very interested in trying to make sure that local jurisdictions, again, can implement prison reform well.
Stone believes his 8 years as county supervisor has given him a solid foundation for a position at the state level, and goes even further to say that his extensive knowledge of the local issues will be crucial when it comes to issues that ultimately get pushed down to the local level.
I bring the voice of a local elected, which there are fewer and fewer in Sacramento, people who understand the impacts of what Sacramento does on local jurisdictions, and hope to work with assembly members like Rich Gordon and others who have been great leaders in the legislature, but were also great leaders at the local level, and be able to provide a voice for the challenges that local jurisdictions have.
Meantime, Tom Walsh has spent no time in the political arena. Throughout his career, he's helped start three magazines, Runner's World, People Magazine, and the National Enquirer. But he says he sat on the sidelines long enough.
I got into politics only because I am so disappointed with the way that Sacramento is operating at this time.
Walsh says the lawmakers now just aren't getting the job done, and he insists he's not afraid to say what he thinks about the problems we're faced with, like pension reform and the budget.
You don't spend any more money than what you have coming on in, just like you would in your own home. You have X amount of dollars, and you're going to put aside some for car payment, house payment, or rent payment, and food. And that's what I perceive is that the California legislature is living way beyond their means.
And education is another area Walsh says needs to be looked at.
Of course, education is very important. I think that could be reformed also. I am not a tax and spend person. We're doing it. Let's see what we can get rid of that make the money go from one point to another point.
Election Day is November 6th. Michelle Imperato, KSBW, Action News 8.